The Made in the USA Invitational was held at the Classic Center this weekend. 2,000 gymnasts and their families were at the two-day competition. Young gymnasts of different levels competed in the beam. The vault. The bars.
Come on, Sydney.
And floor exercises.